If you know the instructions already, please skip the first 2 minutes.
For this item, you'll listen to a recording while reading a transcript on the screen. The transcript will contain some incorrect words, and your task is to identify and highlight these incorrect words. This section tests your listening accuracy and attention to detail. This is a very important item as it contributes 12 to 15 marks in the test. Format and timing number of tasks, 2 to 3 recordings recording. Length 15-50 seconds, preparation time, 12 seconds transcript. Length varies per task. Timing, no specific time limit per task, but manage your overall listening time wisely. Scoring criteria. Your performance is scored based on content, correctly identifying and highlighting the incorrect words in the transcript accuracy, ensuring that you accurately match the spoken words with the transcript. Negative marking is there, so be very careful while choosing the answers. Tips for success. Follow along. As you listen to the recording, follow along with the transcript carefully to catch any discrepancies. Focus on details. Pay close attention to every word. Even small differences can be significant. Highlight as you go. Highlight words immediately as you notice them being incorrect to avoid missing any. Practice regularly. Familiarize yourself with different types of recordings and transcripts to improve your skills. Use context clues. Sometimes the context can help you identify incorrect words, especially if you miss a word or phrase. Manage your time. Keep track of the time to ensure you complete all tasks within the allocated time.
Lovely viewers, we have a request for you. We need your support to take our channel to the next level. If you enjoy our content and want to see more, please consider hitting that subscribe button. Your subscription not only means the world to us, but also helps our community grow. Let's build something amazing together. Thank you for being part of the Qualified Career Family.